Hi, my name is Melody Jackson, and my intern there is Kelly Jackson. Hey, Kels. A life lesson for us has been, I know for me, faith. I just believe with all of my heart that God will not fail, that he just won't. And what I like about it is that there's a song that Hillsong wrote, and it goes, it says, you don't have to wait for someone to tell you before you step out in faith. We believe God. We know he can do anything. So when God gives you that unction, as my mother would say, or that desire to go out and witness for him and tell others about him and to live a life that he can be pleased with, oh yeah, oh yeah, God can do anything. That is faith unbound, okay? And, or I guess I should have said boundless. And the last thing is love. I think that when everything else fails in this world and in my world, I know that love remains pure, honest, wholesome, and just there. It is like it is more than a benchmark. It is more than a gentry that surrounds a fortress. It is more than that. It's just an overwhelming knowing and feeling that you're never, ever alone when you decide to give your life to the Lord Jesus Christ. And I'm just so proud of you, Kelly, and I'm so happy for you always. Take care. I love you. Bye now.